Oh, this is the same one I hit before, actually. Try and take the wedge out. Not sure if you guys can see this. Obviously there's a little bit of bad technique. This is bent and got a couple of waves in it now. But I was wailing on it and I did hit the metal fence over there. Can see where I hit the fence. Might be the slightest of little rolls in it. But I can't really see any more noticeable damage to the actual edge. So for these green trees, it seems like the edge is holding up fine. Just it's got a bit of a bendy edge now. A bendy blade. Anyway, it'll still keep cutting weeds. Okay, so I'll wrap it up, I'll edit this and post it up and see you all later. Enjoy. Probably catch you on a Fatwood Friday in a couple of days' time. See ya.